Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia World War III threat soars as Putin's fighter jets lurk over borders to taunt Europe. Russia has put Eastern Europe on a red alert for war after Vladimir Putin's jets approached its borders for the second time this month. Ukraine's Air Force reported the Russian fighters and bombers lurking dangerously close to the administrative border between Russian-occupied Crimea and the country's mainland. They also approached as close as 25 miles, 40 kilometers, to the coastline of the Black Sea and further flew along the coastline of Romania, Bulgaria, and Turkey. The frightening threat comes just weeks after Russian fighters were seen taking off from the eastern and southern airspace borders of Ukraine, taking to Facebook. Ukraine's Air Force warned, fighters and bombers of the aggressor country took off from Shakivka, Kryvmsk, and Belbek airfields, approaching the state border of Ukraine and the division line between the mainland Ukraine and the Autonomous Republic of Crimea. The aircraft approached the coastline of the Black Sea, 40 kilometers, 25 miles, away from the coast and headed to the coast sites of Romania, Bulgaria, and Turkey. The report said Tupolev Tu-22 bombers loaded with missiles and escorted by Sukhoi Su-30 fighters flew over Crimea, the Sea of Azov, and the Black Sea, attacking ground targets. The Ukrainian Air Force Command added, "The Air Force of the Armed Forces of Ukraine constantly fulfills certain tasks to protect the territorial integrity of the state jointly with other troops of the Armed Forces of Ukraine, counter armed aggression against Ukraine from the air and cover critical government facilities, troops from air strikes by the enemy." Ukraine is now on high combat alert. The threat follows a warning to EU leaders from Theresa May that Vladimir Putin, Russia, poses a long-term security threat to Europe as a whole. At a summit in Brussels, the Prime Minister, who last week expelled 23 suspected Russian intelligence officers from Britain, issued a plea yesterday for unity across the bloc in the face of Russian aggression demonstrated by the nerve agent attack in Salisbury that saw former spy Sergei Skripal, 66, and his 33-year-old daughter Yulia poisoned. A government official said she called on the EU and NATO to stand shoulder to shoulder in defiance of Putin's brazen actions. She also used a speech at the summit to warn the 28 leaders that the nerve agent attack in Salisbury was part of a pattern of Russian aggression against Europe and its near neighbors. In a sign of gathering support for her approach, Lithuania yesterday signaled moves to follow her lead in kicking out suspected Russian spies. Other Baltic nations close to Russia were expected to follow. Diplomatic sources at the summit said the Prime Minister was pressing others to join the espionage crackdown. Diplomats are said to have passed highly classified details of the makeup of the Novichok nerve agent to Britain's European allies to show the evidence of suspected Russian state culpability in the attack. British officials have also pointed out to European counterparts that Russian government spokesmen have made 17 different attempts to explain away the allegations, including suggesting the victims were attempting suicide or blaming other countries, including Ukraine and Sweden. A government spokesperson said, "We want to work with our EU allies to uphold and protect the international rules-based order to hold Russia to account for this flagrant breach of national laws, to ensure such a heinous crime is never repeated and to protect our shared security in the face of the long-term challenges that Russia poses." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.